Zhenlan Temple. Let's go inside and have a look. They call the time when they harvest this material?
Rush time? Rush hour?
Yeah! So if you want to buy a woven hat, go to Jiankong Road number 48. Gaomei Lighthouse, built in 1967. Let's check out the Gaomei Wetlands. Not much going on here today. It's a weekday. Let's eat some ice. $20 one. Different flavors. Watermelon, pineapple, taro, peanuts. Now at the Aofeng Hill Park. We now come to the very windy observatory where you can see all of Taichung's coastal area. This is our hotel for tonight, the Taichung Harbor Hotel. a smaller room. You see the view from our room. And the other side. A lot of buildings. Alright, we are going to have lunch here. I don't want to eat shark. What is this?
Oh,
mm. Smells a bit like ketchup. Very sweet. So inside is a mix of seafood and vegetables.
Sure.
Arrived at Wuqi Harbor, the tourist harbor of Taichung. Direct sales fish market of Wuqi Harbor. Different fish and crabs and octopus. When you come to a Taiwanese fish market. Okay, next stop, little fishing harbor, Lishui Harbor. We are here right now. The river you can see is Datu River. We are now at a small place called Hao Hao Golden Park, something, and it's container village.
We best friends, we still best friends. We're not best friends, dude. We're best friends. Stay out of Pungyo.
So if anything, this place is good for taking photos. Shoot some hoops. We are now at this place. New place called Dream Street. I think it's a little area where they have shops. We are now in a place called Shalu. You can see here's a telephone, here's a cat, here's another cat, here's a food vendor. Check it out. Now this is really cool. Movie posters. Oh, what a loot. What a cute little dog. At the Gaomei Wetlands, our last stop on our 2-day trip to Taichung. It's quite interesting. Go upstairs and have a look at the bridge. Oh. impressive. Wind turbines over there. Impressive.